Kevin, you're still watching that?
Yep, this is the last season.
Didn't you say there were 7 seasons? You watched all of them?
I couldn't stop watching. It was so much fun.
Kevin, have you ever heard of the expression couch potato?
Potato? Is it a new potato chip? I was getting a little hungry.
Oh, it's really tasty. If you look closely, you can find it in your home.
I can find it here? Where is it? Christine, I can't find any potato chips. Where did you see it?
It's there!
Here? What are you talking about?
In America, a couch potato is a person who is very lazy.
What? You are teasing me?
You should thank me. You finally came out of your room. I'm going to work out. See you later. Bye.
All right. 오늘의 핵심 표현 조금 더 디테일하게 배워보도록 하겠습니다. 나를 도와줄 my best friend, Jamie. Come on in.
Hello, my name is Jamie. How are you guys?
Hi.
Hi, Kevin.
Hi.
오늘의 핵심 표현은 뭘까요?
아, 힌트 하나 드릴게요. 아, 일하기 싫어. 피곤해. 아, 천천히 걷자. 천천히 할래.
오, 알겠어요. You are a couch potato.
Bingo! 정답이에요. 넌 정말 게으른 사람이야. You are a couch potato.
한번 따라해볼까요?
You are a couch potato.
One more time.
You are a couch potato.
비슷한 표현도 있다고요?
You are a lazy person.
You are a lazy person. 따라해볼까요? You are a lazy person. 너 정말 게으른 사람이야. One more time. You are a lazy person.
You are a lazy person.
또 다른 비슷한 표현이 있다고요?
You are an idle man.
아이돌 아닙니다. Idle.
You are an idle man.
넌 정말 게으른 사람이야. 따라해볼까요? You are an idle man.
You are an idle man.
One more time. 하지만 오늘의 핵심 표현은 You are a couch potato.
You are a couch potato.
좋습니다. 오늘의 핵심 표현을 꼭 외워두시고요. 카튼 다시 한번 보도록 하겠습니다. Let's go, go, go!
Kevin, you're still watching that?
Yep. This is the last season.
Didn't you say there were 7 seasons? You watched all of them?
I couldn't stop watching. It was so much fun.
Kevin, have you ever heard of the expression couch potato?
Potato? Is it a new potato chip? I was getting a little hungry.
Oh, it's really tasty. If you look closely, you can find it in your home.
I can find it here? Where is it?
Christine, I can't find any potato chips. Where did you see it?
It's there!
Here? What are you talking about?
In America, a couch potato is a person who is very lazy.
What? You are teasing me?
You should thank me. You finally came out of your room. I'm going to work out. See you later. Bye.